You know, the first thing God said to Joshua before he crossed over the children of Israel over Jordan into Canaan was, "Moses, my servant, is dead." Such an obvious thing to say, but something not obvious is going on. It wasn't information. He knew that. It was separation. God was separating Joshua from any need to try to pretend to fill Moses' shoes or be Moses Mark II. He was to be his own man. And I believe it sets this principle that I articulated years ago that I'm going to speak to you about, that separation is the first act of possession. Unless you can separate from who you were and who the church was to becoming a new leader. Moses got them to the threshold, but he couldn't take them in. You need to not be Moses and become Joshua to take the people in to the promised land, as it were, of the next version of your church. I'll see you there.